So when you have a person who comes to you who's very polished or wants to be polished, it could be a little child also, but the mother says he loves to get appreciation, he loves to perform. Koi ghar pe aaya nahi mehman ki ye shuru apna kavita bolne. This you have to immediately think, I've got a silver lined child sitting in front of me. He wants to perform. Lawyers, professionals, it could be somebody who loves to solve mathematics because that is also a kind of high level performance. Are you understanding? It could be somebody who is an adventurer. He wants to travel. That is also a high level performance. He is changing the route. He wants to do something different. Are you with me? Basically, people who want to shine in any field that they are. Now you see, it comes from silver. It comes from the original nature of the element. And what is interesting is the silver line of metals, when you go back to chemistry and physics, you see that all the metals, palladium, argentum, yeah, rhodium, you just before palladium you will see RH. RH is rhodium. Do you know, when you have, for example, when you have rhodium polish, like when you have white metal, white gold, what is that? That's rhodium. Yeah, so it's all about shine, it's all about polish. So rhodium is in there, palladium. Now palladium is also a very costly metal. You know, your American diamonds or fake diamonds, they are made of another element of the fifth row, zirconium, ZR. Look at the fourth column, fifth row. Huh? Next to why the yttrium. Zirconium. ठीक है ना? So, antimony. Huh? All of these, these people, all of these need to shine, and it comes from their basic nature in the universe. You see how the origin is connected to the proving symptom. And we didn't know this. First was the proving symptom. But when you trace it back, then you see that the origin is the same. It was H.A. Roberts. You have Roberts cover. You have Roberts in second year?
Fourth year.
Philosophy.
Yes.
It was Roberts who said that the proving symptoms only bring out the original nature of the plant, mineral or animal. And that's exactly what happens. Lacaninum has breast symptoms. It's a mammal remedy. Lachesis has cheating, venomous symptoms. It's a snake remedy. Lacaninum doesn't have poison, but lachesis has. So you see how the proving symptom reflects the, proving symptom reflects the source pattern. Okay? So now, let's go to, so we did, and you know, these metals are also called as precious metals. The fifth row, and we've not given that name. It's the alchemists. It's the chemists and the physicists who've given the name of the fifth row as the line of precious metals. I call it the silver line or the argentum line, which is level 5. Let's go one step down. Let's do the elements you know. One full line niche jao. Aurum, mercury, plumbum, platinum, barium, baryta is barium, bismuth. Okay, let's take aurum. What is aurum?
Gold.
What is the main symptom in aurum, or the main kind of personality? Guilt. Very duty conscious, very responsible. He might even commit suicide.
Religious
affections, and he might commit suicide with the feeling that he didn't do enough. Who has so much of guilt? A leader. No? He has to take, that's what you also probably learned. Yeah, aurum is like a father figure. Did you learn that?
Yes.
There are two, Kali also. We'll come to Kali. But we'll finish aurum first. So, what is the feeling with aurum? Aurum line? He's responsible for everyone. Mercury, not just responsible. Now you see the other side. So in the fifth row or in the fifth level, you saw there is either performance or there is failure of performance. So when you have people who are focused on their performance, focused on their appreciation, focused on their skills, the mother says this child is working so hard and always falls sick before the exam, then you are thinking of rhodium actually, just before palladium. Okay? Or you are thinking of argentum, just after palladium. Right? So it's performance related row. But the sixth row with aurum, what is mercury? It's the most destructive and poisonous metal. But we also see mercury proving symptoms are most syphilitic. Right? It's one of the most syphilitic remedies. Are you with me? So the more stronger you become, also the more syphilitic. Because the guilt of not having done that is also very strong. Are you with me? So the further down you go in the periodic table, the more heavy are the elements and the more syphilitic are the elements. Are you with me? But remember one thing. Syphilis is not always bad. Syphilis as a disease is bad. Syphilis as a miasm is good. Because the more heavy you are, the more leader you will be. The more you will take up responsibility of everyone. Are you with me? This is something. So I'm also telling you personality, not just disease. Of course, the problem is the heavier you are, the more problems you can get. That is the problem. But it's only if you are heavy and strong that you will take up the responsibility of the group. Are you with me? If nobody takes responsibility and everybody is natramure and phosphorus, toh kaise chalega? You need a big leader. You need someone stronger. You need a performer. So in the ecosystem of our world, you need syphilitic people. Syphilitic people, when they are successful, become great leaders. Like aurum is a very good leader. But syphilitic people, if they are not successful, become mercury. Like terrorists. You see the difference? Yeah? So your guilt or your good things also makes you want to do good, which is also the good part of the syphilitic or the heavy miasm. Are you with me? But if it goes the bad way, then it goes the other side of the coin. When a patient comes to us, often he has suicidal tendencies, which is syphilitic. But why the aurum patient has suicidal tendencies? Because he overdid for the family. He overtook the responsibility. He's feeling so duty conscious about everyone where he doesn't need to. Are you with me? So that's also the good he's contributing to the society. Are you getting me? So when you're looking at the patient, the disease is one side. But the patient himself is a whole personality. Yeah? Now when you look at, so aurum we did mercury, plumbum, lead. Plumbum symptoms are also very syphilitic, right? Yeah, they are very good for all these motor neuron diseases, paralysis, Parkinson's, where the brain has lost control. But who is the brain? He's the master controller, no? So again, it's about being a leader. But it's a leader who's losing the control. Are you with me? Are you getting me? Okay, now, I'm also going to introduce one more little thing. So, aurum is somewhere in the center. Am I right? Just after platina. Now, when you count the columns, maine upar dekho, aapko, I've given you the numbers of the columns. Column 10 is platina.
Yes.
Column 10 is palladium.
Yes.
Theek hai? Right next to it is aurum. Now, if you look at 1 to 18, 10 kind of becomes the center. 10 is the center. So, palladium is getting appreciation, working for appreciation. Platina, oh my goodness, the ego of platina. The most expensive metal on the earth is platinum, not gold. Oh my goodness. That's the center column. You go little down, next is aurum. That is column 11. Plumbum is column 14. Go there?
Yes.
So it's way away from the center. Are you with me? Now, if you consider the center as the stable point or the highest point of success, are you with me? Then towards the right, as you go further away, you're going away from success. Are you with me?
Yes.
Huh? We'll go on the left also later, but let's understand the right. So therefore, Mercury is column 12. Number dekho? Mercury is column 12. So away from success. So Aurum has guilt, but Mercury has destruction. I didn't succeed, I won't let you also succeed. I couldn't be the king, I won't let you be the king. Aurum is, oh my goodness, I was not a good king. That is why, you know, people voted me out. I should have done better. Now better commit suicide. Mercury is, main na raja bana, tumko bhi nahi banne dunga, main bhi marunga, tumko bhi marunga. You see how? Plumbum is column 14. Even away from 10, I'm mad. I have lost sanity. I've become dementic. I have motor neuron. I have paralysis. I have lost all my power. Are you with me? So you see how away from 10 or away from the peak point, the failure in the same row is increasing. So what is happening here is actually we are getting a system where every row has a different level of development. Are you with me? For example, performance was the level of development of level 5, whereas leader is the level of development of level 6. But within that row, we are getting another pattern, because obviously you want to differentiate. Now all of you are interns. That's one level. I am already a professional doctor. That's another level. But amongst 10 or 18 interns, if I have to differentiate each one of you, I will say, how successful are you? How much have you started working? Where are you in your practice? How much have you learned? Are you understanding? So within that row, if I can differentiate the capacity of each of you, then I will be able to prescribe, or I will be able to understand each one of you. Are you with me? So the pattern in the periodic table is, first you find out what level of development your patient is in. Yeah? This is how we call it as the Joshi's map. We've created a map where you first find out the level of development of your patient. So at least you come to a row. Are you with me? Then you find out in that row, Abhi, I told you Aurum. You say, okay, I got a patient who's like a leader, he's a father, he started a big company, he was running it. But he could be Mercury, he's also in level 6, could be Aurum, that is also in level 6, could be Plumbum, that is also in level 6, could be Baryta, that is also in level 6, Barium. Barium is in level 6. Could be Osmium. Barium is column 2, level 6. Column 2 pe jao, 2 mein last niche BA. Osmium. Osmium dekho, OS, column 8. It's an old remedy, offensive discharges, very strong feature of osmium. So how will you differentiate now? Maine toh bol diya, level 6 patient is like this. But within that 6, you need 18 different ways to differentiate to be able to understand your patient. So this is the basic system of the periodic table. And what is very beautiful is each element has been understood with its proving symptoms and also with its origin to nature. Now what's very interesting is, because you have a system like this now, let's say you don't know the remedy antimony. Okay? You've forgotten the symptoms of antimony completely. Huh? You've forgotten that you're the person who makes poetry in moonlight needs antimony. But you know the system. I'm taking a known remedy. Okay? But because the patient says, oh, I love making poems. I used to make a lot of poetry when I was a child. Sometimes we would even talk about that poetry. But you know what, doctor? None of my poetry ever got any publication, you know. So then you say, poetry. I at least know that he has something to do with creativity. I know I am in level 5. But now, He's saying, you know, I've always been a failure. None of my poetry was ever published. Now, you know, in level 5, palladium hai, argentum hai, zirconium hai, rhodium hai, stannum hai. But then, look at antimony. What column is it? 15. 15. He's far away from 10?
Yes.
Yeah? But that is what he's telling you. That he's failed. All his life he made poems and nothing came out of it. If he would tell you, you know, I made poems and, you know, I was always in a rush and I was always thinking, oh my God, last time I did it, but this time also it has to be better. Oh my God, there's no time to do this. Then you say, he is somewhere around the center and he's feeling he's going to lose. He's very close to perfection. He could be Argentine. Are you with me?
Yes.
So this is how you understand a patient and then you connect it to a remedy. Now, if I understand my elements like this, do you think you'll ever forget them? Now you won't, because you don't have to remember. Time passes too slowly. Hits around every corner. Clergyman's sore throat. Because those symptoms don't make sense. But once you've understood where those symptoms come from, you will understand. Of course, it's a clergyman's sore throat because he's a performer who's talking too much. And if he's talking too much, he's going to be tired. And if he's too tired and his lungs are exhausted, then he's not going to be argentum, he's going to be stannum, because that's column 12. That's just one after argentum. Look at that. Yeah? Column 12, stannum, SN, SN.
14.
Sorry. 14. Huh? Column 12 is cadmium. I'm sorry. So if he's so exhausted, he's going to be stannum, column 14. But if he's saying, now you haven't done cadmium, so I didn't want to get into cadmium. But if he's, you know, it was passing and I was doing it too slowly. One of the proving symptoms that we had when we proved cadmium ourselves was he's running for the train and he's missing it every time. So argentum, you have, time passes too slowly. Let me catch the train, let me go. The cadmium has a feeling I have lost the train. I have missed it. So it's one step next. Are you with me? So like this, I'm just giving you a basic idea. We'll do every column later next time. Today we'll do first all the levels. But just to give you an idea that this is how the system works. Now what has happened beautifully for us is, first we worked with this pattern, unko wo mountain dikha do. So it's almost like this. This is the quick book that we have where we made a mountain. Huh? So this mountain is almost like, it's all the 18 stages of one row, starting from 1 to 18, where in the center between 8 to 12, you are in stability. Huh? From 1 to 8, you are reaching towards it. Okay, na? Whereas from 10 to 18, you are going away from it. Okay, so if you are in the very beginning, for example, let's take the remedy strontium. Now, strontium tumko kiya hai college mein. Strontium carb is a remedy? Not done at all. Okay, but it's a remedy from the fifth row. Theek hai? Suno na, Jinal, just check if sir is home na. So just ask him ki wo yttrium brome ke case ka slide hai, if he can Skype and send it to you. Just ask him, no? Because I'd love to show them the yttrium brome guy. What was I telling you?
Strontium
carb. Now he is column 2.
Yes.
Column 2.
Per
row 5. So he is in the beginning. Uske niche hai, dekho, barium. He is also in the beginning. Abhi barium is what? Cannot stand on his own 2 feet. So the barium feeling is, I can't stand on my own 2 feet. How am I going to take up the responsibility of the world? Now, strontium is a remedy you have done or you have not done. But if you look at the proving symptoms of materia medica, strontium is a remedy with very weak ankles and they cannot even stand. It's a remedy where the ankles... Yes. Barium, very similar, cannot walk. Strontium usi ke upar hai, but fifth row. So when we did the proving of strontium, when we reproved strontium, you know what was the symptom we got? I cannot do anything on my own, I need help. Which is also the barium symptom. Are you with me? Mentally retarded, feet are like handicapped, cut off, can't stand on his own. So what we realize, then uske upar dekho, thoda uske upar dekho.
Calcium,
magnesium. What do you know about magnesium? Orphan, forsaken. He doesn't have support. Again, it's the same thing. He doesn't have support. Are you with me? What do you know about calcium? Very anxious, no? They're very, very anxious people. They need help. They need support. So, in the beginning, so you see how the column also has similar trends. But that is exactly what Mendeleev said. That in one group, now we are going back to chemistry. Huh? What did Mendeleev say? That in one group, the elements of a column, because they have the same valency, will have the same chemical properties. Am I right? So they all, strontium, barium, magnesium, calcium, huh? They are, when you look at them chemically, they are alkali metals, they need support. Huh? When you look at the proving symptoms, they all need support. You see how it's connected. But each one needs support for a different reason. That is related to the level they are in. Strontium needs support to be a performer. Barium needs support to be a king. You see the difference? Huh? So if you have a mother, let's say, and she says, you know, this child, usko karna bahut kuch hai. He wants to start everything new, he wants to learn, but he cannot do anything on his own. I have to sit next to him. Huh? Or he can give very good marks if daddy is sitting with him. This then daddy has to travel and go on, this guy will fail. That is strontium. And then if you have a mother who says, you know, he wants to lead, he has such big notions, he wants to be a politician, he acts so smart, but sit ghar mein. Otherwise he's like, no, mama come, no, I can't. So outside, he absolutely is dumb, but he has a lot of desire, but he cannot do anything on his own. So he has the desire to be a leader, but outside he's totally dumb and stupid. He's barium. Are you with me? So he is in the beginning ladder of the success, like that mountain. Are you with me? Huh? What we'll do is, na, next time jab aayenge, we'll give them either a printout or a PDF on their phone. We'll make a group. So once we've finished some, there is a group. Acha, opposed. Okay. So once anything, any notes related to this or whatever we've discussed, highlights, we'll send it as a PDF. So then you have that with you. Okay? So the mountain is, so in the beginning half till 10, you are working towards reaching it. Huh? But then in the center, you are somewhere stable. Okay? So those few 8, 9, 10 are quite stable. Huh? 11, 12, you start to go away from failure again. This is the whole logic.
Going towards failure.
Huh? To extreme failure, and in the beginning you've just started. So the two ends are at the extreme levels of incapacity. Are you with me? Okay. What is very beautiful, over the next several years, first we'll finish up with minerals, but at some points I will be able to explain to you, we've put on the same chart all animal remedies and plant remedies as well. So what's nice is the chart, or this is what is new. So what Jan did is he put the minerals. What Sachindra and I did is we took it one step further. We've put animals on the same chart. And we've also put, now we are putting the plants. Jan has also already put, he has a different system. We've also put the, we are in the process of putting the plants on the chart as well. So what is nice is we have the same table for all mineral remedies, all plant remedies, and all animal remedies. Yeah, And this is what we found with our research, that animals follow the same way of development in evolution. Plants follow the same way of development. And it all is connected with proving symptoms. Like I just explained, proving symptoms of a few remedies to you. But that is way later. Okay, first we finish with the minerals, as I said. Once you know your minerals, you're sorted. Let's go to the fourth row now. So we did 5 and 6. Today what we'll do is, we'll try and finish all the 7 levels. Fourth row mein dekho. Achha, do you know this? I think you know this, right? That with every, there are 7 rows in the periodic table. And with every row, I'm talking of chemistry. Huh? You know that the atom is made of?
Electrons,
protons and neutrons. Center mein kya hai? Nucleus. Nucleus mein kya hai? What is in the nucleus? Protons and neutrons. Right? And what is orbiting around the protons and neutrons? Electrons. Right? And what is happening is with every level or every row of the periodic table, one shell gets added. So the first row of the periodic table, which I will keep calling it level, right? Because it is connected to human level of development. The first level has hydrogen, has only one orbit or one shell. Yeah? Second is lithium line, lithium, beryllium, carbon line. It has 2 shells. So the number, now I will tell you, let's say potassium is too easy. Scandium. Scandium is SC. Scandium. So scandium will have how many? Scandium is in which row of the periodic table? 4. So it has how many shells?
4.
It has the 4th stage of development. Okay? Phosphorus is which level?
3.
So how many shells?
3.
And radon. For example, we all know radon, the poisonous gas, the poisonous noble gas. 6th row. So it has 6 shells. Radium,
7.
Radium is Ra and goes in 7. Column 7. Level 7. Huh? So it has 7 shells. So what happens is, in chemistry, with every shell or every row being added, the atom gets bigger and bigger. Or, in other words, the human ego, let's also compare it to human stage of development. Are you with me? The human ego gets bigger and bigger and bigger. We saw that, no? 5 was only about performance. 5 people want to be a teacher. 6 people want to be a guru. They want to be a leader. They want to have a political party related to their teaching. You understand? So the ambition, the desire, the strength, everything increases as you go down. Now if I give you silver glasses, I told you, but if I give you gold glasses, wow. No? So what happens is the value, the strength, also the heaviness is increasing. So let's reduce it now. Let's go to 4. Kali. Calcium. 4 and 3 are mainly the remedies you know very well. Huh? Then cuprum, arsenicum, zincum, ferrum, manganese, manganum. Huh? That's also a remedy. Have you been taught that?
No.
Okay. Zincum, yes. Geranium. That's geranium. Okay? Gelsenium is a plant. It's a plant which goes in level 6 actually. So when we do plants, at some point we'll do that. But geranium, yeah? All of these. Germanium, sorry, not geranium, germanium. Geranium again is another plant. Germanium. Okay? Bromium. Absolutely. Sailor's asthma. Okay. Arsenicum. Now tell me, selenium forgets business in the night, gets up in the, no, dreams about it in the night, forgets in the morning. So he has something to do with business. Bromium, what do you know about bromium apart from sailors' asthma?